The 80s was a revolutionary time for the car world. The 90s and noughties were just as good. New materials and technologies meant manufacturers could build cars with stuff we'd only ever seen in motorsport. Flappy paddle gearboxes, twin-scroll turbochargers, lightweight composites. They shook up the racing world too and set the standard for sports cars as we know them today. These cars are future classics, but you can buy them now while they're still shiny. It began with the bootleggers, who tuned their cars to try and outrun the cops. Their recipe was simple. They inserted a big engine in a small production car and put power above all else. Their creations were the ancestors of the American auto industry and later inspired the pony cars we fell in love with. They might have the ability to drive through pig's muck, but these SUVs are made by people who usually do sports cars, so they're more suited to apexes than agriculture. Like carving a sledgehammer into a machete, you wouldn't mess with the results, though they do make these power-crazed juggernauts rather entertaining to drive on a track, especially if you leave your braking to the last minute.
This is your 2013 Mercedes-Benz G65 AMG.
Your next race will be at Le Mans, host of the prestigious 24 Hours of Le Mans.